I am someone who has fled Bahrain because I was beaten, tortured, and jailed. Maybe the UK government could continue to support the most abusive human rights regimes and invite them to have the means and the tools, even if the UK government was complicit in the torture or in the war crimes. There are decent British people which would stand against war, and we are so proud to be with this movement. Thank you so much, everyone.
This is a critical mass bike ride group trying to block the, this west gate of the exile, which is the biggest armed trade exhibition. So we're trying to block as much as we can to the, any truck that carrying arms and weapons.